Hey everyone, Bree Bragg here with another positive post from the Kokomo Post. I don't know about you guys, but at this point, I'm looking for any excuse to get out of the house, whether it's a quick walk around the block or going through a drive-thru to pick up some food. But what about going through a drive-thru and picking up a friendly, furry foster pet instead? That's exactly what's happening in California right now. Much like many businesses around the country, animal shelters have been asked to close, but this specific shelter came up with a genius way to still get their animals into foster homes. And it's with a drive-thru. People simply drive up with their application in hand, and then they get sent home with an animal, supplies, and tips on how to care for that animal. They said that they had more than 500 applications come in within a matter of days. And after looking further into this, more animals are being adopted into foster care more than ever. A little silver lining amongst all of the madness that is happening. If you see something floating around the internet that's positive that you think we should know about, slide into our DMs and let us know. And stay tuned for more, Kokomo.